You want me to go into the vent, don't you? Yes! I knew it! You need me to go up to the Overseer's room and open the way forward. I heard the man. I'm little, not deaf. Should I open any of the other rooms here, too? Okay, since you're nice to me, I'll try.
Thank you. Hostile target detected.
That's how we do things in the U.S. Army.
They'll know gold important, but not know why anymore.
ready to die for your...
Hey, Mr. Vault Person Friend? I know the man said not to touch anything, but you're one of my best friends, so I want to open this door for you so we can get the fun stuff inside. Can I? Yeah, I'll get right on it. Back in the vent. If you wonder where I went, it's back in the vent. From this side. I know. I'll go get this door open too. See you on the other side.
Thank you.
huge bug in the vent this time, but I stabbed it and it died. And now I'm here.
Gale think this the place. Maybe this time someone else talk to man.
I can't believe it. Someone found us. I guess miracles do happen.
Never underestimate the power of greed, Slick.
You're such a cynic, AC. They're here to rescue us.
We established you're not an official rescue team, so are you here for the gold? To help us? Or maybe it's just sheer coincidence? We're what's left of the Secret Service. As part of the Treasury Department, we look after the nation's currency, as well as protecting its leaders. When it looked like everything was going sideways, the government ordered all the gold reserves moved to Vault 79. We were put here to protect it. From people like you, to be honest. We were doing routine work in this part of the vault when the reactor went. Next thing we knew, half our people were turned into monsters, trying to kill us. Worse, the fighting activated the security systems and robots. It was either lock ourselves in here or die. That was almost 3 months ago. We're running out of food and water, so it's a good thing you showed up. Well, I'll be damned. Someone who wasn't just out for themselves. Oh, wait. You had no way of knowing we needed rescuing. Sorry, Slick. You lose.
You always assume the worst, AC.
It's your lucky day. The only way to the gold is to restore the power so the doors will open. Once that happens, we can get back to the safe part of the vault. Normally, I'd put a bullet in you if you tried to take our gold. But there's been enough death lately, and I'm not sure I'd win that battle. So the gold is yours, if you can get us out of here. I can open the door to the reactor using emergency power, but that's it.
Now that it's safe, I take Rara back to Meg and wait with her. No need for us here.
Do we have to? I want to sneak around some more and fight more robos and find the treasure.
No, Rara, we go. Too much radiation there. You end up looking like Lou. Now, come.
No, fine. But you gotta promise to take me somewhere fun when we get back home.
Okay, Rara. We do that. Promise.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! For not shooting me. I know I look weird, like one of those feral ghoul monsters, but I'm normal, aside from the new skin condition, that is. Thank God. I thought I was gonna die here. I'm Agent Chase with the Secret Service, Digger to my friends. I was on the reactor team when it malfunctioned. A lot of them ended up looking like me, except their minds have melted too. The ones that didn't change are all dead now. I was able to stabilize the reactor, but it won't come online with the radiation levels this high. You're gonna have to vent the air from the chamber. That will clear the radioactive gas and probably kill all the things in there, too. The radiation made all of them into feral ghouls. If I take any more, it might happen to me, too. Don't go near the reactor. If the radiation doesn't get you, those things will. I'd sneak around the edges if I were you. Either way, you need to get to that room that overlooks the reactor. Good luck. I'll wait here. On second thought, I'll wait on the other side of this door.
Thank you. Warning, the reactor ventilation override has been activated. Please evacuate to the nearest safe zone, which are colored blue for your convenience. There are 10 seconds left until safe zones are sealed. Safe zone sealing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doors closing. Thank you.
I hope you guys can get the power back on. Those feral ghouls creep me out. Wait, Mercy! It's me, Chase! I might look like them, but I'm still me inside!
Chase? Holy shit!
Stand down, Mercy. We'll hear him out.
I don't think the regulations cover this situation.
It was the radiation. It changed me. It changed a lot of us. Bubba, Mac, and a bunch of others all became ghouls, but crazy, bloodthirsty. They attacked Grills and Shiny, and the ones that didn't turn, tore them to pieces before they even knew what was happening.
What about you? How many humans did you kill?
Zip it, Mercy. I'm asking the questions here. How come you're not one of them?
I don't know. Maybe I didn't take as many rats. Maybe I'm genetically tougher. Maybe it's what I had for breakfast.
We should kill it. It's not human anymore.
What the fuck, Regs? That's Chase you're talking about.
Not anymore, it isn't. That thing could turn on us at any moment.
That's enough. None of us have any experience with these ghouls, but our new friend here does. You've dealt with these ghouls before. Is that really still Chase? Can we trust him? That's good enough for me. I can't let you live with this, Chase. Sorry. Maybe someday when everyone feels safer, it can happen. Until then, you can stay in this part of the vault. There's a lot of work to be done here.
I understand. Thanks, AC. You won't regret this.
I see you have the gold.
Offer them the deal.
One thing at a time, Regs. First of all, thank you for the rescue. Our supplies would have run out in a few more weeks. Regs had an idea. Once we get back to the safe part of the vault, how about we trade you for that gold? We can't stop you from taking it, and we won't try. But we have some advanced military schematics that we'd be willing to trade for it. Suit yourself. If you change your mind later, we'll be here. Here's an elevator key. You shouldn't have to traipse through this mess to get to us. Good luck out there. Hopefully, we'll see you again soon. Magnificent, isn't it? All that precious gold just waiting to become currency in the new world. That can't happen until we iron out a few things.
I know y'all weren't gonna start this party without me. Ain't that right, 7-6?
Who are you?
Name's Meg. I run the crater. And this is my crew. Wait, wait, hold up. Where the hell is Johnny? Shit, 7-6. I'm sorry to hear that. Never took Johnny for the hero type, but he always was full of surprises. I'm not sure losing him is worth getting back his share of the gold.
Sorry to interrupt, whatever this is. Your agent over there has the gold in their possession. You two are gonna have to work out that mess on your own.
We had ourselves an agreement, 7-6. I expect you to honor it. Thanks, 7-6. I'll have to ask Johnny later why you're being so generous to him. All right. Time to haul the gold back to Crater and put it somewhere safe. Hey, 7-6. Really pulled it off. See? I knew I just had to have a little faith in you. Gold used to mean everything. I'm placing my bets that it still does to some people. The world ran on gold. Gold comes respect. And with respect comes power. We can use it to influence a lot of people out there. Worst case, we can trade for some high-tech weapons and finally stop using homemade crap that breaks all the time. One way or another, we're gonna rule the wasteland. I should be happier about it all, but I can't stop thinking about Johnny. I'm glad he died a hero, like you said. But I wish he were still here, 7-6. He would have really liked to see all this gold. I'm gonna miss him. Now, we take the gold back to Crater and stash it away somewhere safe until we find a use for it. The rest of the plan's the same as it was. Grow our settlement, assert our dominance in the wasteland, and kill anyone who threatens us. The gold's just a means to that end. One that's gonna make our lives a whole hell of a lot easier. Hey now, don't you be a stranger around Crater, yeah? I'm sure your particular set of skills could come in handy. Never know when our interests will align like this again. Speaking of, I never did ask you what your interest in the gold was all about. You want a dish? That's a good one. The America I knew was never worth fighting for, if you ask me. I'm glad the establishment got all blown to hell. But hey, you're giving me an idea now. Maybe we beat your friend to it and establish our own currency first. Then everyone will have to bow to us. That'd be something, wouldn't it? Well, I'm sure I'll be seeing y'all around. Good luck with everything, 7-6.
I'm not gonna hold your hand out of the sign. I'm not your mama.
Agents live by rules. Cole seems to have forgotten that. Yeah, we don't call him slick for nothing.
Don't mind Maggie. I know she could be a handful. And don't call her PETA to her face. She hates that.
Thank you.
I was wondering if you were coming back. Shake these nightmares. Holding in space forever. Just why?